Melissa had been hearing voices. And that's why when she stopped answering the phone, I came home.
We thought if we put her in there, she'd never come out.